It's my B-Day weekend. About to get ready to go. I'm about to take a shot. You already know. I had to work this, so I don't got time to be finagling stuff. So I'm about to just cheers.
She's a queen. What?
Well, last night was definitely fun. Maybe drank a little too much. Paid for it this morning. But still got the Henny bottle setting up. Friends Arias here now. Oh, yeah. Just talking to myself.
Give me some light, man.
But day two.
Breakfast is here. Breakfast is served.
Got breakfast from First Watch. These drinks are amazing. Look how cute they are. I mean, this is Purple Haze. This is Morning Meditation. Really good.
They got me out here trying this shit that's fresh off the cow, boy.
If you can't tell by the look on my face, boy, we had a time last night. We had a time last night. But no, I forgot to bring my camera for day two. Figures. So you guys didn't get to see the best part. We went to Fogo de Chão. the show, and it was really, really good. It was me, my boyfriend, and my two best friends, and it was so nice. Turned out so good. We got the experience, highly recommended. They had me out there trying red meat, bloody meat, and you know, I just graduated from being a well done girl to medium well. So it was an experience trying like medium, and I think I tried some medium rare. However, I will still be ordering my meat medium well. I haven't yet graduated to medium. Don't know if I'll get there. But yeah, so after that, we came back home. And I just decided to have a little kickback with my friends, and I really enjoyed myself. I think my goal for the weekend was to have like good quality time, you know. I didn't want it to be too stressful. I wanted it to be like carefree time, and I feel like I accomplished my goal, and I spent my birthday with people I really enjoy. We had got this poll up. Some of them were taking a little spin last night, showing me out, but it's okay because I'm going to learn. But like my muscles is already getting a little stronger. That's kind of like what I got it for, because I wanted to work out. And I thought it'd be cool to learn a new skill, because you never know, might need a part-time job on the weekends. No, I'm joking. But yeah, that, my friends, was my 25th weekend. Thank you so much for tuning in. I will include some pictures and videos if I can find them, since I did forget to record. And please excuse my face. I was just sleeping, just woke up a while ago, and I was hot AF. But anyway, thank you guys for tuning in. I will see you for my next video.